Since the dawn of Eternites, around which they build four peristylia, the path upon which they are set. The vermilion bird, tiger, steely arms by which to seize knowledge. The azure dragon, unclouded eyes that see all beneath the sky. The black tortoise, a rigid shield and a well-guarded blade. Nine meet nine. Tempest Phoenix shall be willed upon them. For without the Agita, their world, called Oriens, must persist in its spiral.
In this time of absolute darkness, we must unite to bring forth the light of hope. The time has come. Yes, this is the dawn of a new age.
And so the Milites Empire, home to the White Peristylium, invaded the neighboring dominion of Rubrum. As soon as the declaration of war was made, the Milites' main fleet swarmed into all corners of Rubrum. At the same time, a separate fleet was charged with a sneak attack on the Vermilion Peristylium. A Lassie accompanied this task force. Using a Lassie to invade a sovereign state was a direct violation of the Pax Codex, a treaty created by all four crystal states of Oriens. The besieged Peristylium attempted to repel Milites' Magitek armors with powerful magic. Not even the mighty warships could withstand the awesome power of the summoned Eidolons. It seemed that the Milites' offensive would fail. However, the Lassie Kunmi led a special unit past Rubrum's defenses and activated a new weapon, the Crystal Jammer, neutralizing the power of the Vermilion Bird Crystal. Severed from the source of their magical powers, the Rubrum forces were quickly overwhelmed and overrun. Imperial Marshal Sid Olstein demanded of Chancellor Kalia Cheval VI, the leader of Rubrum, that he surrender and transfer the Vermilion Bird Crystal to Milites' control.
Your crystal cannot protect you. Resistance is no longer an option. You have 6 hours. You must comply without demands or face the full might of our forces. In which case, I promise you, the roads of Rubrum will run red with the blood of her people.
May the crystal guide them to salvation.
When 9 meet 9, the depths of reason shall stir. When the seal of creation is broken, a voice like thunder shall sound, and thou shalt know. We have arrived.
For them, the path was not chosen.
They chose their path.
Yes. Not knowing the fear of death.
Having never learned the fear of confronting it.
Is everyone all right?
Have you seen a guy?
A guy with a red cape?
No, I haven't. You?
No.
Visual!
Kill them!
No. My eyes. I have to find Ace. Teacher. Teacher. Damn. Ace.
I'm here. I'm right here.
Isana.
It's too late.
I know that.
I always thought that your name was weird. I'm telling you, Machina must have pulled that one out of a hat. What do you think, girl? Is this the end? Machina. Stay strong. Rem. I would have liked to see you again. DJ, I'm glad that you're here with me. No, I don't want to die. Ha ha ha!